boy. I tried ordering you, I tried punishing you, and God help me, I even tried reasoning with you, and the only thing left for me to do is jump the course myself.
What? Why?
Because that way you'll see what it's like to witness a family member stupidly risking his life for no good reason.
But, Dad, you'll never make it.
Don't you think I know that? Goodbye, son.
Wait, Dad! Don't do it! I won't jump anymore! I promise!
Oh, thank God! Thank God! Thank God!
I love you, Dad!
I love you too, son. You know, boy, I don't think I've ever felt as close to you as I do right now. I'm gonna make it! This is the greatest thrill of my life! I'm king of the world!
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Try raising my kids.
Turmeric, a teaspoon of turmeric, in a cluster of MSG.
Marge, I'm gonna build you a spice rack.
Oh, you don't have to go to all that trouble just for me.
It's no trouble. I got a whole garage full of tools I never use.
Hey, kid. I spy Itchy and Scratchy off the port bow.
Hey, down in front.
Shut up, boy.
Can you
use your head? No, I can't. It's broken.
Why would an innocent child get the idea to attack her father with a marble?
Cartoons with the kids can.
Because.
But why?
Because I said so.
Because you said so, why?
Homer, I'm trying to work.
Oh, what are you doing?
I'm cataloging the violence in these cartoons. I don't think adults have ever actually sat down and watched them before.
Enclosed is a personally autographed photo of America's favorite cat and mouse team to add to your collection.
In regards to your specific comments about the show, our research indicates that one person cannot make a difference, no matter how big a screwball she is. So let me pose...